Sri Vineet Mohan, an outstanding leader and all-rounder of Jignasa. Words fall short when we start to express felty sage, but thought from mind, not letting us to keep silent. I invite Sri Vineet Mohan to extend our gratitude.
Raga Birokan Sadadana Shaktan, Ashesha Gaya Prasradana Sheshan, Ausukya Moga, Aravidan Jagana, Yo Aburva Vaidyaya Namostu Tasmai. Namaste. Respected Dr. Allama Prabhu sir, Padma Sri Vaidya Rajesh Kotechaji, Sri Madhi Meenakshi Negi Madam, our beloved Sunila Bakerji, Sri B.R. Ramakrishna sir, M.K. Sridhar sir, Sri Harshanarayanji. Aditi Devo Bhava, it's our culture. My dear respected brothers and sisters from neighboring countries, Danister Pereiraji, Pensumnaji, Ram Prasad sir, David Trolleyji, and other dignitaries from Bhutan, Nepal, Denmark, Tibet, Sri Lanka, Australia, US. Thank you so much for accepting our invitation and having graced this conference. And we wish to take this dialogue and dialogue forward and please guide us. Jignasa has made history here with the biggest event of this kind, which is transcending the borders of Bharata and has become truly international. Well, my first and foremost duty on behalf of Jignasa 2018 is to express our gratitude. First of all, I convey my heartfelt gratitude to Sri M.K. Sridhar sir, member CAP MHRD, for the wholehearted cooperation and splendid message. Thank you, sir. I express our sincere gratitude to Padma Sri Vaidya Rajesh Kotechaji, Secretary, Ministry of Ayush, Government of India, for the esteemed presence and encouraging words. Thank you, sir. Next, I would like to extend my gratitude to Srimadi Meenakshi Negi, IFS Madam, Director, Department of Ayush, Government of Karnataka, for her meticulous words. Thank you, ma'am. Now, I would like to extend my gratitude to Dr. Sriram Savarikar, sir, advisor to Ministry of Ayush, Government of India, for the captive words. Thank you, sir. I convey my heartfelt gratitude to Sri Sunilam Bakerji, our source of energy, National Organizing Secretary, Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad, for the wholehearted cooperation and guidance. Thank you, Sunilam Bakerji. I express my sincere gratitude to Dr. B.R. Ramakrishnaji, Vice President, Central Council of Indian Medicines, for his splendid message. Thank you, sir. Next, I would like to extend my gratitude to Sri Mohan Kumar sir, Secretary, Tarunya Shikshana Seva Trust, for your encouraging words. Thank you, sir. Now, I express my gratitude to Dr. Allama Prabhu sir, President Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad, Karnataka State, for his meticulous words. Thank you, sir. I would like to extend my gratitude to my friend Sri Harshanarayanji, Secretary ABVP Karnataka, for his words. I could not refrain myself from expressing my gratitude to all my ABVP family members for their vital encouragement and support for making this event as a grand success. Now I express my gratitude to the manufacturing companies from throughout the country which is participating here in National Arogya Expo. I express my gratitude to the Self-Financing Management Association of Karnataka for their complete support for our program. I express my gratitude to the media persons, to the police and honorable government officials of Government of Karnataka for their full support. Last but not least, please join with us, Jignasa platform, and let us reconstruct our medical education system and make it truly holistic and scientific. Uttishtada, Jagrada, Prapyavaran, Nibodhida. Let's truly achieve this. Thank you. Thank you all. Namaste. Vande Mataram.
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाता जन गण मंगलदाय जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
थैंक यू ऑल